Hello again.
This is if I can get it.
One up, Tommy.
This is really soft.
One up.
What's in here?
Nothing.
Ooh, the Joker.
The Joker's in here.
Just kidding.
Pole dancing?
Mr. J.
Like he's pole dancing.
Ooh, what's in the mystery
cube? Scalers. His face looks really weird.
Because he's the Joker. He's the Joker.
I don't know, it's like really big. His head is too big for his body. Or maybe I don't want to.
Guys!
There are unicorns!
What's on there?
They're superheroes.
They're cool. They look like they're really long too.
So you can put them on your cords?
Oh, for in there?
Yeah. Why would you want to do that though?
Uh-oh. I guess I'm lost.
Too lost.
I just don't understand why you put this in the cord. Maybe you could tell me.
Oh gosh.
Tell me in the comments below why I would want to put something like this on my cord. Because, oh.
Right down left. Here I go.
There's already music on there?
Yeah, sweet. Listen.
If you can get it in my ear. Oh, yeah.
Okay, it's your turn, guys. Ready?
Oh, she stopped.
Okay, listen. People are going to be so confused. What? You psych? Yeah.
This looks like the Wonder Woman shirt that I got before with Batman.
But it's like Batman with Superman, though.
What? It's weird.
It's like Batman Superman, because that's the Superman symbol. Oh! It's all of them in one person. Batman, weird. The Flash.
The Flash?
Yeah.
Not Iron Man?
Nope. Iron Man doesn't get to be on a t-shirt. He gets to be on earphones, so.
Bang, pow, zap, bam.
Magnets.
Those are cool.
I love the magnets. Oh, I love magnets. He's a fox spider. That's cute.
He's a fox spider bug. And then, the flash. Oops, I got it upside down. And sideways. The flash badge. That's cool.
For one exclusive t-shirt. Three heroes combine their powers together to save the universe. Sounds overpowering.
They so look like they're pole dancing, these.
Yeah. I don't understand it. I really don't.
I can't dig it out because it's in that plasticky stuff.
Don't cut yourself. As I cut myself.
Ah! Genius.
If there's blood and everything, I do.
It's her finger.
And no, not my femur. Ooh, that's a good question. What part of the bone of your body do you want to break?
None. I don't want to break any of my bones in my body.
fractured my wrist on an ATV ride. These don't fit in my ears, huh? I did it.
Oh, well, no fitting my earies.
They don't?
Not really.
Try harder. Did you put the right
In the right one, in the left, in the left one.
Yes.
Put sure. Them in the correct one.
This one fits now.
Huh?
Nope.
It just popped out.
Got them out.
They gave us a free wire. It definitely won't fit on this one. Because it's like square.
Here. That's fine. Do you do? Put it on like this.
I think it's square and this is round.
You're square.
Is this like a twisty tie?
It's like your mom.
My mom's your mom. It's not like a twisty tie. It's like a nose ring.
Get it on there. So like that. And then you do it like that. And then you do it like that.
It would definitely fall off me out of my ear and then.
Yeah, because it would be too heavy.
Yeah.
But that's basically the concept of it.
It's holding onto the cord for whatever reason.
Yeah. Or you could put them on your car thingy. Antenna. Car antenna.
I have one.
Yeah, if you have a car antenna, you could totally do that.
Yeah.
Give me a kiss. Swing.
Coming like a Joker.
Oh my gosh.
Anyways. Thanks for watching as usual. Yeah. Tell your friends how crazy we are, because we know we are crazy and weird and make weird faces, because life's too short to not make weird faces.
This looks really weird.
So, yeah. Thanks for watching.
Yes,
subscribe, for watching. Like, share. See you.